We have an update regarding an investigation of some suspicious activity on the north end of Grand Forks. Just talked with Sergeant Jay Middleton. Here's what we know so far. A male drove by and saw his stolen work truck parked here at Loaf and Drug. He confronted the suspect. Then they struggled a bit, and the suspect took off running on foot. Now, police are still searching for that suspect as of 11:45 a.m. Sergeant Middleton says the stolen work truck, it was taken out of Trail County. So again, a stolen truck was spotted by a person who knew the truck and confronted the suspect. They struggled, and the suspect then took off on foot. And as of 11:45 a.m. on this Tuesday morning, they're still searching for that suspect. And police have now released a description of the suspect as a white male, no shirt, multiple tattoos, wearing a black Carhartt-style coveralls. The vehicle, which was stolen out of Trail County, was released to the owner. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.